Cedric, whatever you want to call me. I guess y'all can probably hear people, the little kids playing outside. I hope it doesn't bother the video too much. But what I wanted to do was look at my most popular video, which is ASMR Shoe Collection, Gum Chewing, Whispering, Scratching, Dirty Vans. And right now it's sitting at 99,411 views, 1.4K likes, 96 dislikes. But this is my most popular video, uploaded this July 25th of 2017. So what I want to do is like just read the comments that I have on that video now, so I mean these are like 8 months ago, but I want to see what people have said, because I read like all the comments, but now I'm getting so many I can hardly read some. And I go back on my YouTube studio and just go down comments, reading them and liking them, trying to let you guys know that I hear what you're saying. Okay, so I'm using the Blue Yeti microphone. I think you guys can see it in the camera, but let's go ahead and start reading the comments. This is from Arrow ASMR. I'm obsessed with this video. Keep it up. Thank you. This is from Derek Anthony. My man, this video was nice AF. Gum chewing is my favorite. And you're perfect distance from the mic. First minute, I was like, okay, this is pretty good. Soon as the minute passed, I was like, I'm trying not to curse y'all. I was like, this is right here. This is it. Keep it up. Try not to curse, because some of my videos got flagged and demonetized and stuff, and one of them even got set to age restricted, and it's probably because I was cursing. So I like to curse, but anyway, this is from Like My Comment Bish. Same, I hate when my shoes look clean, makes me feel uncomfortable, lol. This is from ZZC Ziggy ASMR. The first shoe, by the way, the basketball player was really known for his abilities of blocking shots. He's talking about the Mutombos. He was in a commercial a while back in an office setting, and a guy went got to shoot a ball, a piece of paper, and Mutombo, I spelled it wrong, hit the paper way out of nowhere and said, no, not in my house. Funny commercial. I know what commercial you're talking about. I've saw it plenty of times. This comment comes from Roman. He said, low-key thought you were a big sneakerhead, but nah, never mind. I thought wrong. I'm not a sneakerhead, you guys. Like, pretty much, I love Vans. I do wear other shoes, like Adidas and Air Max, and I think I had one pair of Jordans that I never bought a pair of Jordans, but my mom bought us the Dub Zeros before, but that was it. This is from King Smith. Man, my mama would beat my ass if I had dirty shoes. Dead face. This is from James P. 345. This nigga said, I think I got gum on my shoes. I said, gum. G-U-M. This is from H-M. M, you're great. Love when you chew gum in your videos. Can you do more show and tell videos, or do a favorite movie, TV show, or music videos? I have. Let you new people know, it was Music Mondays. I showed off my game collection, and I showed off my movie collection. Can't do Music Mondays no more. Those videos got copyrighted, and I'm just rapping the lyrics, but can't do it no more. So this is from Aaron D. Yo, this dude is so original doing a shoe collection, and it's even more original when he say he likes his shoes dirty. Most people keep shoes in high quality for no reason. They do. Zach those Roman numerals. So, what kind of gum was it? I don't remember. This is from 6500, boy. Why is that? You like dirty shoes. You don't like looking fresh or crisp. I mean, so far, the shoes you got are fresh, though. I mean, they are fresh, but I like dirty shoes. I don't necessarily like to look like a pretty boy or look all nice and clean cut all the time. I like to look rough sometimes. That's just me. This is from Gracian Adventures. You have nice shoes. Thumbs up. Thank you. This is from London Loves. Your thing for dirty shoes is cute. Great video. I suppose it's cute. This is from Layla Neffa. And she said, I like so much this video. Very good. I subscribe. She's probably from another country. This is from D2. The color on the tongue of the shoe is for Kenya, not Africa. He was being a smart ass, but I know it for it's a place in Africa. So while I learned Dikembe Mutombo has a signature shoe. LOL, that's from Joseph Lauro. Yes, Mutombo has a shoe with Adidas. This is from Nojo Skasanas. These fake Vans, man. I don't know who's imitating fake Vans. I've never heard of that. I've heard of fake Jordans. Maybe some fake Air Force Ones, but I never heard of fake Vans. But this is from Chloe Bowman. Hey, Bud, really great video. Thanks so much. And lots of love your way. Lots of love your way, too. This is from Yafik Amin. Nice shoe. Best ASMR. Best gum chewing. It's going to be my favorite. Thank you. This is from Sylvia Smith. You're pretty good. Thank you. This is from Lucas W. Nice collection. Thank you. Hannah for Life. I love this so much. And you have nice style for shoes. Thank you. Guess 666 Roblox free Robux said you earned yourself a sub. Good video. Keep up the good work. Thanks. This is from Chris Reed. I'm sorry, I just ate freaking beans and acid reflux. This is Chris Reed. New subscriber. Nice video. Thank you. Mr. Val Silik. Awesome. Thank you. Black Bronco. I see what you mean. I have a pair of white old Vans and they're not falling apart, but they're dirty. And it makes them look good and give them character. Plus amazing video. Thank you. It does give your shoes character. Makes you actually wear your shoes. Like people who have super clean shoes, like what are you doing with your life? You're not doing anything. I don't Daniel Herrera, new subscriber. I love your whispers and the gum chewing. I also love dirty shoes, so I rarely buy new shoes. Cool. This is from David Michael Sim. Dope video and collection, bruh. No hype, but he gets and wears what he likes. Being himself and true to what he likes. That's what collecting sneakers is about. Much respect. Just sub. Those mint Vans dope as fuck, by the way. They are. Did I get them on sale? I don't know if I got those on sale, but I usually only spend $30 on Vans. This is from Gabby K.M.B. Gabby, Gabby, Gabby. OMG, I love this video because it gives me triggers and the whisper is so nice. Also, keep up the good work. Thank you. And another one from Gabby. Gabby Kambi, love this, thank you. David Quinterios, love your viz, bro, thank you. This is from 2J Z Master, love the videos, keep it up. Thumbs up, thank you. Nice video, but I don't understand why you don't like clean shoes. From Kenyon Walker. Jen Arlo, I know it sounds weird, but I totally agree about Van Sneaker. I think they look kind of cool ISOs. They look better, a bit scuffed up than Mark. Great video, by the way. They really do. They just do. Mike Double Films, best ASMR channel I have ever seen. No BS, keep it up and do more Fortnite. Oh, so this is the recent one. Okay, 3 months ago. I will do more Fortnite. And also, I'm trying to do a lot of other gaming videos. Because eventually Fortnite is gonna die off, and I need to be, you know, you gotta be ahead of the curve. So, yeah. And this is from Parker Games. Great video. I'm new. It's very relaxing than these other ASMR people. You're by my favorite ASMR artist. Thank you. From you. From YouTube. Now that right there is a shoe collection. When someone loves each pair of shoes, you know they really do care. I do care about my shoes. That's why I wear them a lot. That's why I actually do stuff in them. Well, I work more now, so I'd be so tired. I'm tired. I just got off work now. It's 6:50. I got off at like 5:30 or something like that. I wasn't supposed to stay that long. I had to clean up and, yeah. But, yeah. Vladimir Russian. I love your collection with a heart. Thank you. Caps underscore dead. You are so good at this. Keep up the work, man. Keep up the good work, man. I be reading too freaking fast, y'all. I was like in the little scholars broke a little something called, I forgot the program, but it was for like, you had to be a really good reader to be in it. And I was like a really good reader, but I don't read that much these days. I need to. But anyway, wonderful video. Keep up the good work, bruh. The Productions ASMR, thank you. For Art by Shoe Hospital, OMG, that was so damn cute. LOL. I think I talked about the shoe hospital, like they restore your shoes. We got one of those up the street from me at the mall. I live like in the real deep city part of Mobile, like airport and stuff. If you look it up, that's the deep city part of Mobile, stuff like that. So I live close to that. V Cameron TV, great vid, bro. Keep it up, grind, don't stop. It did it. I'm going. Hudson Ostrander, you have great shoes. Thank you. Nice video, Hudson Ostrander. Thank you. Parker Games, I subscribe. Thank you. Charlie Wings, what's your favorite type of cheese? What did I say? I replied, cheese. I said, cheese. Okay. Ayana Townsend, Dirty Shoes, Dead Face, the little, what it is, the skeleton, I guess. Beverly, shit, I clean my shoes after every time I wore them, especially my Jordans. And if someone steps on my Jordans, OMG, it's his death. Well, Chase before Bay. I guess. Charlie Britton. I know I'm commenting late, but I love this video. I also love that you're not a hype beast and just buy the shoes because you like them. You know what? I got something to say about hype beast. Someone was talking about my clothes. Oh, it's just a basic symbol. And they would like make this paragraph about why they wouldn't buy my merchandise. And I'm like, my jacket, my shirt's like $20. My jacket's like $32. And sweater's like, my jacket, hoodie's like $42. Jacket's like $32. And I got a lot of other different variety stuff. But I guarantee that person would go to the store and spend $50 on a shirt that just says Nike. Almost $200 on a shirt that just says Supreme. I guarantee you that person would do that. But anyway, purchase my merch, link below in the description. Let's see, nice video, all your your fans, fire emoji, keep it up, thumbs emoji, optic lash, thank you. Nice video from Boohoo. I play FIFA. Nice shoe collection, keep it up, mate, thank you. I'm trying to read, I'm not gonna be able to read all these comments, it's a lot, but I'm trying. See the world HD, keep it up, bro. Good work, you're amazing as fuck. Cursed. You're as good as ASMR darling, if not better. Okay, ASMR darling put in a lot of work, and I think I have a lot more work to put in to even get to where she is at. Okay, but that's, I mean, people have their opinions and beliefs, and but thank you, but I have to put in so much more work. X Leon sit, keep grinding, man, you can make it, thank you. Ayo, my mama, hold on. Ayo, my man, nice fit, dog, I love your shoes, keep it up, my man, much love. Dre 7, he said M-A, man, so I was like, mama, what? But yeah, Ailey, Sam, Crippin, I'm not Crippin, I'm definitely not in the game. Davis Hasty, some dope shoes, bro, thank you. Madden Boy is gay, so relaxing. Mystery Tricks, that scratching gum sound was amazing. Plus one subscribed and like, thank you. Great video, still don't get the fact why you like dirty, like your fans dirty. Chase Startup, I just do. Ross Master Vlog, who hates clean shoes? What the heck? Your whispering is so good. Janessa Da Silva. You're saying Adidas completely wrong. Am I saying Adidas? Adidas. I'd say Adidas, but I guess it's, I don't know. Nice video. That was from some nig. Some NIG. Okay. Nice video from Luke Chubb Kapowski. Thank you. Gamer Joy. Nice video, my friend. I hope your journey on YouTube turns out to be just great. Thank you. It's been great right now. Adam Winner. Gnarly colors. I like it. What? Alex May Hothy. Maddie Tingles. Oh, you copy Maddie. You copy Maddie. Ha ha. No, I don't think I copy Maddie. In fact, I might have to look at the dates. I'm not sure, but I think I did a shoe collection video before he did. But anyway, shout out to Maddie. He's good. I like him. Sam, this video pains me to see all of these dirty shoes. From Sam. James Zapata, you're the man, thanks. Carry on, make your videos louder. I can't hear nothing, it's loud. No Limit underscore splash, nice video. Fizz, thank you. Why the F was this on my feed? LMAO, what even is this? From holding L's for days. Yeah, you holding L's, cuz. If you don't know what my ASMR is. Oh, dang it, damn. Beans, yo. Acid reflux. I don't even have medicine right now, but. Okay. What about dirty shoes appeals to your satisfaction? Not hating, just wondering. Like, is it the look, the smell, the ass name? By the way, all those reds are heat. Just like them GTA stuff. Them first shoes, the best I've probably ever seen. Keep making relaxing videos, thank you. GTA 5 stuff, love this vid and channel, thank you. Michael Warner, just found you out, man, I'm loving this so much. Do more sub, thank you. Don't get Jordan's dirty. Tyler McGee, I don't have them. I don't know if I'll ever purchase a pair of Jordans. I like some of the styles, but I don't know. One day I might then do an unboxing on the channel. I don't know. Cardi King, he said, these sounds you is actually making me violent to the point I almost just threw my phone. I've never felt anything like this. There are people who think these sounds are pleasant. I get it. It's doing something to their brains positively. But for me, it's physically is making me want to hurt someone. Shit is crazy. Wonder if this triggers anyone else's rage. I definitely can't watch any more of this. Who was that from? Cardi King. Okay. 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 I guess. That's the funniest thing I read today. It's giving me so much life. Just like vintage looking shoes, I guess. Matsking. I also like dirty shoes. OnlyFans. Dang on. OnlyFans and like Converse though, but I totally get what you mean by you don't like them clean. I hate Converse shoes. Like the regular, like Chuck Taylors. They feel like you just wearing socks. I had to wear those through high school. My feet was hurting, bro. Chris Alfred. Huh? Why are you whispering? Because I'm whispering. Aesthetical. I guess. Yo, that GTA 3 poster is cool. My all-time favorite GTA. I don't have it up there no more. Mr. A love them Vans. Thanks. Young ball, football, Jordans 1 look great when beaten up. I would buy the Jordan 1s, the Nike ones, with the Nike swoosh. Red, white, and black. I would definitely wear those. Andrew Kelly, and the number 2s, too. Andrew Kelly, awesome vid, love it, thank you. Noah Quinn, hey, I got anthrax on my shoe, but as long as it's dirty, it don't matter. Anthrax. What? Nah, bruh. Great collection. Chloro Di Vanilli. I suppose. Someone tell me how this guy doesn't have 100,000 subs. He's awesome. I don't know, but thank you for the 8.2K I got. Dream 7 Life. Love your content, sir. I just uploaded my first short video. Hopefully, folks will check it out. I think I checked it out. It was like 48 seconds. It was decent. So you telling me if you were to get $700 Jordan 12s, you would get them dirty? Nice tinkles, by the way, from the Mexican 2K GOAT. I would never in my life buy $700 pair of shoes on my budget. But if I was rich, yeah, but I'm not rich. Who is buying a pair of seven? I can go, you know, I'm in a pair of Vans. I can go and get with that. Kill Street, why do you like your Vans? Why do you like your shoes dirty? I do. Cloud 726, love this video, man. Thanks, Camellia. Camilla, love your whispering. Hope you have more to come, like rambling, life updates, etc. Good luck with your channel. I do have more of that stuff coming up soon. I'm gonna do like a close-up video of me doing like this and just updating, you know. Just, I think people like those type of tricks. I don't do that. I don't do these much, so I'm gonna try to get into that too. I wonder how long this video is. I don't know. Get more shoes. I want more, guy. Ego from Ego. I don't have the money to keep buying shoes. I got other stuff, the bills to pay. Drop that beat. Wait, did you say? I bet I have gum on these shoes. What the fuck? Gum. Gum. G-U-M. But did I say gum? I don't know. I probably said some off the wall stuff on this video. I probably did say that. I don't know. Y'all know I say stupid stuff, bruh. I don't know. Okay. Presley Taylor. seriously, after he said he hates clean shoes, okay? A young savage nation come at your shoe size and height. I'm 5'4" and my shoe size is 11 in men's. If you 5'4" with an 11, I'm like 5'9" and I wear a 9. Bruh, you 5'4", you wear 11. That's very disproportionate. And bruh, whoa. Okay. Alex Rodriguez, I usually hate people smacking their mouth, but for some reason I don't find this annoying. Moises Sotelo, I'd rather wear two different color shoes than have them dirty. AF, not that stupid. Not a dweeb. Quality freaking content right here, my God. Thank you. Swagalicious lady, thanks. Dream King Drake Nugget Dome ASS. I guess he's trying to jank a roast, but that's not funny, I guess. I don't know. Loom, I also like my shoes dirty, maybe not my Jordans, but like skate shoes or even Air Force Ones look good dirty, they do. Sniper Gangly, nigga, you weird as fuck, you're a fool. I like my shoes dirty. Left my ass off and I was trying to curse, but I can't not curse, but I guess. Axis Za, do a shoe store video. I did. How do you not know Mutombo, greatest shot blocker of all time? Cipiendo, I don't think I said I didn't know Mutombo. I think I called the shoes Mutombo. And but y'all know I don't care about sports from Ziggy ASMR again. Hey, great video, love. Love shoes, my man. Wong. I literally have to ask, why do you like dirty shoes? I've never heard of that before. Just do. Meme Gunting, why the fuck would you hate clean shoes? Long live Stilo. Rest in peace, Stilo. To be honest, I had no idea Mutombo even had a shoe. Titus plays Fortnite. What are those name brand shoes? Famous underscore Vester. I got cum on my shoe. Did I say that in this video? It's been so long since I watched it. Okay. No tapping, no sub spoon. What did I say to him? I have like a few tapping videos. Yeah, I got videos with me tapping. Go watch those. Connor Winter, good video with a lot of emojis. Chrome Hawks, are you joking about dirty shoe thing? By the way, in this video, I'm not. Tyler McGee, check out Jordan Air Force Ones. Air Force One. Jordan Air Force One. Oh, the collaboration. I know what he's talking about. They had Jordan at the top, Air Force One at the bottom. I know. Christian Zitino, why does he like dirty shoes? Okay, you guys, the video ended because my camera only records up to 30 minutes, and I didn't realize I was at 30 minutes. So make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm out. Peace.